Zajac is getting back. Here's Berchi, and a terrific back check by Zajac to take it away. Now the odd man rush the other way. Here's Taylor Hall, has Severson with him, shoots, he scores! Taylor Hall and the Devils win it in overtime. And his magical tour of Western Canada continues with the game winner.
Well, you touched on it before the goal from Hall. Travis Zajac just made a remarkable play on the back check without taking a penalty. And they end up going the other way, 2-on-1, and Taylor Hall uses David Severson as a decoy and buries it. Tonight's goal of the game is brought to you by Nissan. Here's the back check from Travis Zajac right there, and he strips the puck from Sven Berchi. And the Devils go the other way. Taylor Hall, Damon Severson with the Canucks in hot pursuit. And Taylor Hall rips this puck far side. Right there. What a play by Zajac as he goes inside, outside. Doesn't hook Berchi. And then the Devils go the other way. And he snaps it far side for your Nissan goal of the game. And the Devils win a big one in overtime. 2-1 against the Vancouver Canucks.